Hey, yeah, sorry, I'm not like dressed as like Left Shark from Katy Perry's show at Super Bowl. Sorry about that. But hey, even better, I have Nurse Sharks behind me, and I have Philip Peters here, all the way from Florida. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Hi, welcome.
So tell me more about the Nurse Shark. I've actually never heard of them.
Oh, well, Nurse Sharks are very common, actually. Mm-hmm. They're pretty docile sharks, but you still gotta watch out for them. The shark is a shark. You know,
yeah.
they got hundreds of teeth. They're small, mm-hmm. but they're very powerful. They actually have one of the most powerful jaws or bites from all the sharks.
Wow.
Yeah. That's hard to believe, but
exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they're not nearly as big as like a great white or
No, hammerhead. But they crush their prey more than tearing it apart. So mm-hmm. they like really have crusher jaws, you know. They got like 8 rows of teeth and they just suck the whole thing in and I mean it's not fun to get bit by a nurse shark.
No, but you are so passionate and you've been working with sharks for, you said, 20 years it's been?
20 years already, yeah.
Yeah, and where does your passion come from to study them?
Well, ever since I was a small kid, I was mm-hmm. in Spain. I was like maybe 8 years old or something, and I was sitting on the beach with my brother, and it came a wave, and there were sharks in there. It shocked me so much, but right away it got a big impression on me. And then, of course, the movie Jaws, you know.
Absolutely right, yeah. But, you know, in that movie, you know, maybe, especially for kids, are scared of sharks. But, you know, you being here at the Northwest Sports Show is to really educate families, right?
Yeah, I mean, you know, there are about 350 different species of sharks, and only 4 of them are like man-eaters are dangerous, and
yeah.
even that is disputed lately. Although I personally don't want to see a great white in the ocean when I'm swimming in there.
No, I don't think anybody would want to.
No. But you know, you got the great white, you got the tiger shark, oceanic white, mm-hmm. and the bull shark, and those sharks you really got to watch out for.
Yeah.
Although I live in Florida, and there's a lot of bull sharks there,
yes.
and it's, you know, very rare that you get attacked.
Yeah.
Very rare.
So you're gonna have shows here throughout the weekend?
Yeah, I do 3 to 4 shows a day, but it's open all day. I go in there, I got like an underwater microphone, and I explain
fun.
A little bit about it. Now, you can't train a shark, so it's every show can be a little bit different.
Yeah.
Because you don't know what, you know, you gotta go what they want to do and not what you want to do.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for joining us this
you're
morning.
Welcome.
And for everybody watching and listening, let's throw up on the screen info for the show. Again, runs through Sunday today. The show is open 11 to 9. Tickets are $14 for adults, and kids are free.